not wanting to keep buying new shoes, or at least prolong having to buy them, looking for a way to resurface the sole, I guess you might say. And I decided to try some Shoe Goo. All my online research shows it might be something I can do. You can see this area right here. I'm just going to skin that over a little bit and see how it works out. See the uneven wear in these, between these two shoes. Many years ago, I used to have equal wear in my shoes. It's like a mirror image. But I've had some surgery in my abdomen some years back, and it's kind of throwing off my stride. So that's what the problem is. The only thing I can do to correct it is just stretching, and I've been getting better at it. Anyways, here's my pack of Shoe Goo. It's a clear, and it's supposed to be good stuff. We'll see how it works out. I got it spread on there. Fill through this area here, and over here. So I'm going to leave it for 24 hours, and be tomorrow evening, probably 6:30, 7 o'clock, I'll go on a 6-mile run. Then we'll inspect it, see how it held up. By the way, I used a nitrile glove to on my hand to apply it on there. It spread around pretty easy. It's thick, sticky, but I got it spread out good. So it's probably going to wear. If it sticks good, it's probably going to wear down. But I can keep applying every so often a thin layer, and hopefully, like I'm thinking, I can extend the life of these shoes. The uppers are good. What's wrong with them? Just the sole's getting worn down in some areas, so maybe I can prolong it, make them last longer. There you go. Shoe Goo. Well over 24 hours since I put this on there. It looks like it's sounding pretty good. So I'm going to go for a run. I might do 6 miles. I'm not sure. I actually wound up doing a 5K race yesterday afternoon. So this will be a recovery run today. So from the way it looks here, we'll see how it turns out afterwards, and I may clean it up real good and put more on there, kind of build up more on this edge. I'm back from a run. Actually, I ran 5 1/4 mile by way of the Garmin distance, and I brushed all the dirt off the bottom of the shoes. And looks like there is some wear on there. You can see it's dirty. It would be that green like in there if it was the natural sole. But you can see it's this color if it is dirty. So it held up some. On this one over here, I put some in there. Well, we'll see. I'm going to go ahead and put some more on there. I'm going to build this one up a little bit. And we'll see how it goes. That is all. Later.